Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer. Them suffer.
You know what your gift is. No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die. They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them. Jason, they deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Damn it! Just die!
They want to take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
What I'm doing is right.
That's my fault. Hunt them down and make them pay. That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy. Kill for mother. You from me, Jason. Don't let them. You've done your job well, and Mommy is pleased. Come home, sweetie.
gotta find the others. Anyone there? This is not a prank. We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help. Please, someone! I hope I'm doing this right. need you to listen to me. Jason Voorhees has returned, and he's killing my friends! Oh my god! We need you here right now! Please!
Copy, I'm in room therapy. 204 is 97.
all done now, Jason. Your job is through. Return to Mommy.
Shit! Is that a dead body?
Oh! Oh my god. What happened? Worked.
My sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
Thank you for meeting with me, Tommy.
I put Jason back at the bottom of Crystal Lake, where he belongs.
They've had divers out there all morning. Tommy, they haven't found anyone yet.
That's impossible! Who's saying that? Rigo? That lying bastard!
Maybe you put someone in that lake. Someone who was killing innocent people. But it was not Jason Voorhees. Do you understand me?
They've gotten to you too. Oh God, they've gotten to you too!
Nobody has gotten to anybody. But Tommy, the police are convinced that psychos keep coming here to masquerade as Jason because you keep perpetuating the story.
Alan knew where Jason was buried. He brought me there. I dug him up, and his body was right there in the grave. He was never cremated, Lauren. But he came back to life. He killed Alan and all of those people. And it's all my fault.
Yes, Tommy. It is your fault that you attract these maniacs. All this town wants is to bury the Voorhees story. But you, everywhere you go, you keep it alive. And that's why this happens.
There are witnesses. An entire camp full of witnesses
saw someone dressed in a hockey mask. Once again. Don't you see the pattern here, Tommy?
I watched Jason crawl out of his grave.
No, you didn't, because that's not possible. Tommy, I'm sorry. I can't help you anymore.
My God. They're gonna kill me, aren't they?
What? Who's they? Who's going to kill you, Tommy?
You! You sold me out to them, didn't you? You told me you were my friend. The night I met you, you said you'd protect me. Now they're gonna kill me because I know the truth!
Tommy, stop. Put down that lamp!
How could you do this to me? I'm the one who finally killed Jason, me! But they're all so desperate to cover it up that now you've signed my death warrant!
You're out of control, Tommy! Put down that lamp and...
Oh, God. I'm sorry, Lauren. I didn't want to hurt you, but... They're coming to get me.
I'm not going home without my son.
Mrs. Voorhees, we're going to start searching the lake as soon as there's light.
No, I will not leave him alone. He's never been left alone. You take me to him.
Chief, the recorder's on.
I remember you turning it off.
I did. Pamela, why did you turn...
Take me to my son! It's late, and he needs to be in bed.
Joe, shut the recorder off.
No!
God damn you, you just...
No, God damn you. God damn all of you.
Is this thing working? Okay, now it's on. Good. Mrs. Voorhees. Pamela. Pamela, this is Dr. Jarvis. Have you ever met him before? He's been the family doctor in Crystal Lake for...
I don't know him.
Hello, Mrs. Voorhees. Would it be all right with you if we could talk? I know you haven't slept all night. That's understandable. I can't imagine how hard it is to lose your only child.
What do you mean?
Detective, would you mind...
gotta get out of here. Now! This is not a prank! We need your help! Jason is killing us! We need your help! Please, someone! The kids at Camp Crystal Lake. He's killing us! He's killing everyone! Please help! Hurry!
Copy, Monroe Therapy. 10-4-37. Thank you.
Jason, Mother is talking to you. Put the weapon down and come.
Damn it! Just die!
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.